Have you ever heard of insect politics? Neither have I.